Man, I'm not in a very good mood today. I wasn't really in much of a mood yesterday either. I was just kind of like drained and all that. I've just been feeling pretty crappy. Well, and now my dad's shouting like a banshee despite the fact that it is currently 1 in the morning. That's how little he gives a fuck about anything else. There's no one there. Seriously, and he... What always like makes him seem like a right hypocrite is because sometimes I'll just be playing my keyboard not too loudly in the middle of the night, and he'll come up and be like, turn it down. Be like, oh, like, you're one to talk. You usually leave the TV on blasting and you shout at whatever time of the day. The bread is arranged in the tray. So it seems like the shop is open today. But with no one taking care of it, isn't this a bit bad? I'm coming in. I stand in the corridor. From the right-hand room, I hear a loud voice. I open the door.
Nanja koriya! Yubi ga kireteru janai ka!
Akio-san, sore gurai de osawagi shinai de kudasai.
I know it's Japanese, Noah, but you could totally hear him say the N-word in that. But it is Japanese, it's not English, so, like, just saying anything in English could be something completely different in another language. I can't remember if it was something like that, anyway. Someone was, like, talking in Welsh and all that, and they're like, moron in Welsh is carrot, or something like that. I think, I'm not entirely sure, but that's pretty freaking weird.
Kono knife, sabite imasu.
Soitsu furu kana.
You know, if me, we like... I mean, my knowledge of Welsh is... The language itself is... Non-existent. I mean, I remember learning a little bit of it... In school, and... Didn't really pay much attention to it. In fact, I paid more attention to French classes than the Welsh ones, and I can't even remember much of the French either. Everyone is calming.
Tomoya-kun desu.
I forgot it was Fuku's rat for a second there. Like, what rat are we on again? I just started rewatching the Clannad anime, and actually got through Fuku's route. In a way, I was observing it. I was like, so how does Tomoya talk? What kind of emotion and all that? And then I was like, what kind of soundtrack plays Brad Fuku's route? Because I'm gonna have to freaking know how to freaking put the right freaking soundtrack for the right mood. I know that I'm gonna need to use Shining in the Sky, I think it's called, at one point, and of course that one that has that kind of, you know, that epilogue kind of thing that they have at the end of every route. I'm gonna have to have that. I know when I'll have to put that one in as well. Yeah.
Tomoya-kun mo issho ni dou desu ka?
Oh, and you too, no valid string, and you, ticket. Okay. Oh, come to think of it, Pop's your shop's left unattended.
Wari na, tanomu!
Leave what to me?
Nisebon.
Don't just freely beg your daughter's friends of that sort of thing.
Ii ja ne ka, ore wa kochi ni muchuu nan da yo.
Are you a kid? Man, I'm getting a headache. Oh, tell me about it.
Sumimasen!
In fact, don't. I hear a voice far away. Look, a customer's come.
Tanomu!
Don't!
Akio-san!
Finally, Sadae-san stands up. She probably plans to tell him flat out.
Jōkoku wa miseban o shinagara demo dekimasu yo!
I have a feeling you can't, but...
Desu kara, hora!
His hands stop too, and he finally stands up.
Sanae-ga sokomade ore wo aishiteiru touyou no nara, shikata ga nai.
No one's saying that.
Yoshi, doudou suru ka?
Yeah, get to work already.
Nanda tokoro da! Kisama wa ore-sama yori erai no ka?
Are you better than the customer you're forcing to wait?
Iya, kyaku ni yoru na.
Like I ever do!
Ma, umai koto itta to iu koto ni shite oite yaro.
rolling up his sleeve as he exits the room.
それでは、Okazaki-san, ごゆっくり。
Alright. After that, Sunae-san continues.
あ、私、飲み物持ってきます。
Furugao stands up too. Nah, it's fine.
いえ、私も喉乾きました。フーちゃんも乾いてると思います。
Really?
はい。
Furugao leaves the room, as does her name, but it wasn't there to begin with. A silence like one after a typhoon passes, falls upon the room. In the middle of this, Fuku's carving is the only noise I can hear. Hey, Fuku. How do you like this family? They're like dummies, huh?
Hi.
I don't even understand what I'm saying myself. Well, anyways, isn't it fun, is what I'm asking. She nods her head. The sound of wood carving stops. The wooden star Fuku has just made is in her hands. Lined up on the floor, there are already four of them. Were you carving these since last night?
はい、ずっと彫ってました。今のこれ、とってもうまくできました。
It does seem they are improving. The shapes aren't bad. If you line them up like this, the floor will look like the night sky.
え、どうしてでしょうか?
Well, the stars, aren't they?
いえ、人手です。
This is a starfish? I mean, the whole time I've been referring to her as starfish and all that, because of, well, I already knew that that's what she had. I'd intend them to be and all that, but...Has it even been revealed in any other route yet or anything? I can't remember, but I've always referred to her as starfish, not stars, because I know that they are starfish, because that's what she intended them to be.
はい、人手です。
Could it be that what you were carving all this time were starfish?
もちろんです。一度もお星様なんて掘ってないです。どうしてフーコがお星様なんて掘らないといけないんでしょうか?わけがわからないです。
I understand starfish even less. Come to think of it, do you really give out starfish as presents? Oh, I have got memories of starfish before. I remember when I went to the beach as a kid with the school and all that. I got told off for trying to sneak a bunch of starfish back to the bus. Ah, that was kind of priceless. And then, because I was such a careless little bastard back then, it froze.Owe them back, like, be careful with them! Like, whatever. Who's gonna be happy getting a starfish? I pick up one and look at it. It'd be better if it were a star. Starfish are kinda creepy. There's no one who would think they're cute. Well, starfish, I don't know, really.I mean, they have that weird kind of feel to it, doesn't it? It's like, No way. Face being like that can't... This can't mean. Or rather, exactly what is she imagining right now? Eating it? Is it delicious? To test it, I stick the leg of the starfish I'm holding into Fuku's mouth. Eat it! Eat it! But she won't eat it. Putting some force into it, I push up her upper lip.The starfish leg slips. It hits the bone in her nose. Ooh, that's gotta hurt. Fuku starts howling and curls up into a ball. It seems pretty painful.
何するんですか?
She glares at me with tearful eyes. Sorry, sorry. I was wondering if you'd eat it.
食べるわけないです!こんな可愛いのに。
She snatches the starfish away from me and holds it to her chest. It seems like it's more as art than food.
前にあげたのも返してください。岡崎さんにもらわれた子は不幸です。
Even though I want to return it, someone took it. Tell her honestly. I'm sorry.
はい?
I didn't want it, so I gave it to someone.
何がですか?
The starfish you gave me. Fuku is dumbfounded. So, please give me some again.
あ げるわけないです。
Yes, that's strange sort of twist.
曲がりまくりです。
No, no, don't say that.
信じられないです。
It seemed like I made her angry. Pinch her nose gently. I gently pinch her nose. Drink. She pushes me back by hitting my chest and escapes.
何をするんですか?
I thought maybe if I pinched your nose you'd stop being angry.
収まるわけないです。もう、フーコ、ホルノに戻ります。邪魔しないでください。
Yeah, I won't.She pulls a block of wood from her bag and immediately starts carving it with a knife.
お待たせしました。
Whatever the hell that was all about. In return, Fuko returns carrying a tray.
どうぞ、トモヤ君。
Here's a no valid string and a ticket. Thank you. For some reason. I take a glass, it's an orange colored drink with a ticket inside.
フルーツジュースです。おいしくて体にもいいです。
Well, I suppose the no valid ticket thing does make for some jokes every year, now and then, I suppose. Am I a kid? Spitting out that last word, I drink it. It's delicious. Fuko notices the wooden starfish lined up on the floor.
とってもかわいいです。
I thought they were stars.
人手さんですか?
I spit out my juice.
Tomoya君、落ち着いて飲んでください。
Calm down and make a ticket. You... How did you manage to guess that right? Overall, to begin with, you actually think starfish are cute?
かわいいです。だって星型です。
Well, maybe they look cute and all that, but they certainly don't have that kind of feel, you know? They have that kind of... I don't know, kind of like you've just picked up a lizard or something. It just doesn't really have...That kind of right feel to it, it's just like, You think something is cute if it's shaped like a star?
かわいいです。
What if there was a human being in the shape of a star? You'd be freaked out, wouldn't you? I don't even care anymore. But Fuko isn't even listening to our exchange. She is immersed in carving.
ふーちゃん、ひと休みしましょう。フルーツジュースです。冷たくて美味しいです。
She glances at us. She looks back and forth from her knife to the fruit juice Fuko is holding. Can't you just let your hands relax for a little while?
いえ、たくさん掘らないといけないですから。
She says that and returns to her work. Has she been like this the whole time?
はい、フーちゃん、掘るのに一生懸命です。
Then we should troll her, Tomoya! Use the... Oh, wait, no, you already did the juice one.
ですから。Oh.少しでも休めるようにとみんなで手伝ってました。でも本当は手伝っても意味がないみたいなんです。
Why?
ふーちゃん、自分で作ったプレゼントでお願いしたいって。
Well, I guess she would.
でもジュースを我慢してまで作らないといけないなんてなんだかかわいそうです。
It's not anything she's bound to do, it's just because she wants to. To congratulate her sister.
そうですけど。
I'll feel awkward if I bother her. For a short time, the two of us sit and watch her continue to carve. The ice inside the glass makes these sounds as it shifts.
おめでとうって言えたらいいんでしょうか?
She mutters to herself.
あって言えたらいいんでしょうか?
La hug.
どう思いますか? Tomoya君。
Valid string. Ticket. Valid. Holding the tray, she looks this way. Hey.
私、わがまま言ってるでしょうか?
About...
だって、今日も樋口先生はお見舞いに出かけてるんです。
Sorry, I'm completely rude in the mood. Sorry, Nagisa, I wasn't listening.
先生は、ふーちゃんとお話ができて。ふーちゃんは、先生におめでとうって言えます。
We have a ticket. That's right. Well, I'll see you next time anyways. See you next time.